Hello everybody. Today we've been out in the snowy forests of Lancashire. We've had about 1 to 2 inches of snow. It's a little bit less in the woods because it's obviously protected by trees, but it is falling off the treetops. It's like it's snowing in here. So yeah, I just had some an egg and mushroom sandwich for my dinner. The fire was too hot, so it cooked it really fast and started burning the butter straight away. So I had a bit of a disaster with that, but it was edible and it tasted nice. This was a bit of a different style of video compared to my usual ones. I'd like you to let me know which style you prefer. This style's more of like TA Outdoors, I'd say. That's what I've gone for anyway, a bit more camera work, a bit more bushcrafty stuff, less talking. And I've had to cut this video short. I would have done it longer, done more stuff, but my camera battery is very low, which is about to turn off, so hopefully it hasn't turned off and it's still recording. I'm hoping to get out more soon and get more of these kind of videos done, depending on the feedback I get, but I enjoy making them. They take a little bit longer, but they're more fun to watch, I think. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.